counting for three seats, which is currently on in Rajasthan, two Lok Sabha seats, one Vidhan Sabha seats, and it has been a clear day here for the Congress and a huge setback to the BJP. Could this be a three out of three for the Congress? Because for the two Lok Sabha seats, they're still in the lead. For one Vidhan Sabha seat, their candidate Vivek Dhakar having already won the Mandalgarh assembly by election. Our correspondent Arvind getting us further inputs on how the counting is looking so far here, and what the Congress expects in this, why this is being seen as a setback for the BJP.
Yes, sir. Trends are clearly showing that this is a huge setback for BJP, particularly Chief Minister Vasundhara Raje, because BJP has lost Mandalgarh Assembly seat by the margin of 13,000 votes, which is a very huge margin as far as a small constituency like Mandalgarh is concerned. As far as the two Lok Sabha bipoles counting for which has been going on at this point of time, in Alwar, Congress candidate Karan Singh Yadav has a lead of more than 1.50 lakh votes. So clearly it is a lead which cannot be bypassed by the BJP. So in a matter of time, this seat is going to be announced that it has been won by Congress. As far as the Ajmer seat is concerned, this was the most prestigious fight in Rajasthan, because Vasundhara Raje and PCC chief Sachin Pilot has given their 100% to win this seat. But fact of the matter, what has been revealed in the counting is that BJP has not been able to win on any of the eight assembly constituencies in Ajmer. That was a prestigious fight, because though Sachin Pilot could not muster courage to fight himself, but he has made Raghu Sharma candidate from Ajmer seat. And Congress has found its old equation of Brahmin, Dalit and Muslim vote in Ajmer. So clearly Congress would be elated by these results that it has clean sweep these bipoles in Rajasthan.
That's right. But Arvind, why are these being looked at so important? Is it about the timing of the results, the time and where they were held, a clear indication of what the trend could be for a state which is to go into assembly polls in the coming year?
Yes, that's right. Rajasthan have been in news for negative reasons for quite some time now, be it rapes happening each and every day, be it law and order situation, and be it anti-incumbency on various issues against Chief Minister Vasundhara Raje. And the assembly election in Rajasthan is due in December 2018, later this year. So clearly these are said to be quarter-final before the assembly election, the semi-final, and 2019 general election, which are said to be finals of the electoral battles in Rajasthan. So it is going to decide many political fates in Rajasthan, particularly of Vasundhara Raje. And as far as the Congress is concerned, Sachin
right.
Pilot will be fighting for its legacy there. And
okay.
That is why it is said that these were the quarterfinals in Rajasthan politics.